With the exercise ball being held between the flexed upper and lower extremities, the patient will begin to roll their entire body from side to side. This roll is initiated by turning their head in the direction they are rolling towards and ends when they are unable to control the position any further. Remember, their entire body is rolling as one from side to side.